In this video, I am going to solve part D from question number 2 of exercise 1A D4 7th edition. Topic is inequality. Subscribe the channel if you haven't done it so. So question is, this is our unshaded region and we have to write down the inequalities that represents this unshaded region. So we have been given how many lines? This is line number 1. This is line number 2, this is line number 3. Okay, we need to write 3 inequalities. Okay, so the region is bounded by these 3 lines. So first of all, starting from the line y is equal to 2x plus 2. This one. Well, this is the point where the line is crossing the y-axis and over here x is equal to 0. When x is 0, you can find y by putting x equal to 0 over here, so y is 2. Okay, so I got an assumed value of not an assumed value, I calculated value y over here is 2 on this line. Now what about x? I need to take a test point. So let's suppose this is my test point on y-axis, because this lies within the region. Now at this point x is 0 because I am on y-axis, and you can take y equal to 1 because y is 2 over here, then y will be nearly equal to 1 at this point. So this is my test point and that will be used to find the inequality signs. So test point, I am going to use my test point in all the given equations in order to find the signs of inequality. So using test point over here, y is 1. This is to be identified, which inequality sign will be used over here. 2, x is 0 plus 2, so 1 here you have got 2 is less than 2, so this will be inequality will be y is less than 2x plus 2, and I am going to insert equal to sign here as well because this line is a solid line, and for solid line you will include this symbol. However, this symbol will be used in this place by using the test point method. This is answer for this equation number 1. You have got one inequality. The next inequality is line number 1, that is 2y is equal to x. I am going to use test point here as well, a point which lies inside the region, to find the inequality sign. Which sign will be used? This is my test point. So 2y, okay, here we need to find the inequality sign and x is 0. So 2 is greater than 0. So my inequality will be for this one is 2y is greater than x. From here, this sign will be shifted in this place, greater than, because I got this scenario over here by using test point over here. I got this symbol, so this will be used. And this line is a dotted line. So for dotted line, you are not going to use this equal to symbol. So this is your solution number 2, inequality number 2. This is inequality number 1 for this, that represents this unshaded part. Now the line number 1 and 3 have been solved. Line number 2, that is 2x plus y is equal to 4. This is my line and I am going to use test point, a point which lies inside the region. I need to put the values of test point here to find the inequality symbol. So 2x is 0, y is 1. This is to be identified, this sign. For inequality, which sign will be used over here, that will be judged from the answer. So 2 into 0 is 0, 1, and on the right side we have got 4, so 1 is less than 4. So this symbol will be used over here. So 2x plus y is less than 4. Okay, and what about equal to sign? Yes, this line is a solid line, this line is a solid line. So for solid line, I am going to use this one. So this is inequality third one. So these three inequalities are the solution for this part. So keep watching. Thank you so much.